What is this? The last thing I remember Zero Point destroying. What if center? What is this room? What? Hey you! Who are you?
What are you doing on the set?
Set? What? Venom? Why are you here, Venom?
I'm just in a suit. We were supposed to be recording a part for something, but okay. What? Who are you? What's your name?
I'm Clark.
Okay. Now, how did you get in here? The doors are normally locked.
The Zero Point destroyed. I teleported there.
Oh. Okay.
You don't know. Do you know about the Zero Point?
Not really, no.
Okay, I will leave you alone.
Okay. Wait, do you hear that noise?
Wait. There's something. Oh no. What is that?
Oh.
Kevin?
I'm out of here. You're on your own here.
What?
What am I doing here? What is this place? Who are you?
Who are you?
I'm Midas.
Midas, you're a myth!
What do you mean a myth? I'm human.
But you disappeared!
Killed Mandalorian and Mancage, and you've spoiled it for me.
Mandalorian and Mancage dead?
Yes, it was my plan. The Doomsday device worked and killed everybody, destroyed the universe. My master plan worked, and you destroyed it with these Kevins.
I did not do such a thing.
If you did, this is your fault.
I'm a run!
Hey, who are you? Where am I? What is this place? What have you done?
I didn't do anything!
My home!
Oh my god! Whoa!
Destroying the plan of the ghost henchman and the Midas spy.
Midas
and
was chasing me.
It. Okay, tell me where he is then.
I don't know. He's gone somewhere. my gosh. Alright, I'm ready. I think the young
kids... I kept them in prison, then I came here. I don't know what happened.
Running. Ow!
Come back here.
Who are you? Oh, more villains, I'm out.
No, I'm not. I'm gonna help you, right?
Okay.
So.
I just got chased by Midas, Victoria, and Orange Shirt Boy.
Oh. Okay, so in time reality, I accidentally exploded 0 points in that time reality of the era time. There's 100,000 different timelines of each universe. Right? So it's a bit confusing. I did one of those extras. There's a lot more viewers. I destroyed one of them, which corrupted the timelines and kind of destroyed this part of the world. Very sorry, but yeah.
Look up.
Okay, there's a Kevin. I did not realize that bad. One of me actually got turned into a Kevin in a Juva. So that was pretty bad. So let's hope that doesn't happen again.
Yeah,
I'm gonna stay away from these things, because dumb villains is always turning together when they get too close to me. So I'm gonna stay away from those as much as good old
hand. There's like four Kevin, five.
Okay, yeah, we can't go through the window. Okay, any other ways? Well, I need to get you out of this reality before it completely breaks down and destroys.
Yeah, it's breaking down. Like, Midas was chasing me and he was saying stuff about I finally killed Mando and Mankey.
Well, yeah, that wasn't supposed to happen. So, it's a bit complicated, but once we get to our base, my base, actually, I'll explain more. Okay, let's go.
Okay.
Yes, this is the place.
There's a rolling down the truck.
And yeah, that kind of happens when it's teleported. So if you don't look at it. Because IO was meant to pull it back down into the ground because the aliens didn't have a strong enough thing. But when the zero point is going to explode, they can't do anything about that. It's still the same now. All of the timelines have changed completely.
Wait, I think so something's happening.
What's happening?
No. No.
Oh.
You do.
I don't know. Don't ask me.
And the dragon!
I still have my portal gun, right?
I'ma kill this dragon being.
Wait, no, it's too powerful for you.
I already done damage on it.
You're not gonna survive it, come on. Wait, what's this place?
Okay,
ow! This is the end portal. Time to go through. Disconnection.
John Jones is gone. Oh no! I'm trying to run! What? I can't. I'm trying to run. Come on!
Try.
Yeah!
Oh!
Yeah!
Please! Move back! Please! There's people screaming. Please leave me alone.
I don't see anybody.
My child!
See?
It's enough now.
Are you gonna kill me or something?
Hiya! Little prey.
Duh!
Hey!
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Fuck.
I'm out.
Answer my question.
I'm not answering your question. Clock!
I don't want to be chicken dinner!
Chicken!
Go! No, wrong way!
Ow! Ow! That's up!
That's chicken within me.
Okay.
People say they're crazy, but they're wrong.
Look, come with me. I have a place.
The world in a different...
Hey, I'm going there.
More like, what if I kill you right now?
Because you can't.
Can't leave her. Barrier.
There's no barrier, stupid. Okay, go. Before this guy realizes that you can go past. One. Inside. We need to fix this now.
Everything's breaking down. Wait, I think someone died here.
Carter, what is going on, Carter? Please, can you not do that? It's just weird.
What?
Okay, Cluck, I have a mission for you, right?
What?
Okay. I need you to fight off all of the what if. No. No, you can't do that on your own.
I already
find the what if actors.
I didn't really,
No. I need you to find the what if actors. They have no powers, but I just need you to find them.
I think one of them died here. There's some. Wait, let me sniff it. Oh, it's the venom actor.
Oh. Yeah, that's one down. That was a riot actor, by the way. They get mixed up.
I'm gonna try to find the actor. Let's split up, bye.
Oh yeah, we'll split up. Goodbye.
Oh, Kevin is crashing down, wow. Wolverine? He's frozen. Yo, dude. Hello? Okay, I'm gonna go into the castle. Maybe I can find someone. How do I get up here? Wait, I can just go this side.
Hey, person!
Hello?
Chicken person. Wait, how can I tell that you're not one of the villains?
I am not. Hello, Jules.
I'm only an actor.
What's your real name then, Jules?
I'm not gonna tell some weird chicken guy. Let's go.
What? I'm a trusted chicken.
No, the universe. What is happening? Do you know anything about this? Because I'm just a normal person that has no idea.
Like, the zero point got destroyed.
Yeah, I saw that as well.
Kevin.
We need to find shelter. Get about the Kevin, we need to find shelter.
We have shelter, and our friend, his name is John Jones, he knows about the rift and stuff.
Okay.
And he can help us.
Well,
and he
good.
Said to recruit all the what if characters, actors.
Oh, why? What am I gonna do? I'm just a normal person that can't do anything.
I don't know. You can like do karate moves.
Where are you anyway? Go to the front of the castle.
Yeah, I am at the front.
Oh. Let's not get lost. But why do you want, why do you need to recruit me?
I don't know, John Jones didn't say that much.
Ah! Oh. So why should I help you if you know nothing?
John Jones
me.
Can help this and save this universe. I know he can.
Deal.
Okay.
I'll stay here and you get some more of the what if actors. The last time I saw one was around... I'm not sure. I just saw one getting crushed by the big haunted house looking thing.
Okay,
right?
I'm gonna
go. So go there. I'll wait here.
Of course there's zombies now. This universe is breaking down, literally. Hey, are you an actor?
Yeah. Oh, why is there a big zombie? Why is there a big zombie? Like,
are you living under a rock? How don't you know about the multiverse breaking down?
What multiverse?
Where were you when this happened?
I just finished filming.
Where? The set is broken.
No, we went to a different location.
Oh.
We went to the actual island to film.
Oh, okay. What? Zombie!
Oh, that's good.
Run! It's a real zombie! Run!
Follow
me! Follow me!
I have this prop from the set. Ah!
Oh my gosh! Wait a minute! I think I saw movies of it in What If. I saw a poster. That's Ruby from Red Redemption!
Come back here!
That's Ruby from Red Redemption in the poster thingy.
What the? The props are all real.
It's not a prop. It's her from a universe. Multiverse are breaking down. Yeah.
Chasing me.
Didn't you make a movie about What If something something? Like, what if Ruby?
Yeah.
Ruby.
Yeah. Yeah. It was what if Ruby died? And then the parents got their powers and said, yeah. That was fun to film. Okay, to my happy face. That's my happy face. Filming that.
You are...
Where are you guys?
Jesus.
Oh my gosh, I found zombie. Oh my gosh, he even has the power from the poster. Oh, if that touch, I know it's gonna hurt. Stay away, shoo. Sit down, little zombie. Ow! Fried chicken! Ow! I'm at the center, please, Mando, if you can hear me.
Okay. I can scare it with the prop.
Really burns, literally. I don't want to be a roasted chicken.
Right.
I know it will taste nice, but please. She's trying to use a gun.
No.
Ow!
Oh, okay. Gun.
Even if a bad aim.
That's a nice person.
Good.
Where are you?
We're at the front, or Paula P. We're at the center, at the set place.
Oh, I think I found you.
Ow! Oh, ow! Oh, oh. Burns, burns, burns. Burns. Get away from me, zombie.
What else burns is this? These props.
Where did you get guns?
Wait, hold on. These aren't props. Oh, okay.
You
oh,
found okay. guns? Okay, nice. Kevin, do something to Ruby Zombie. Kevin, don't shoot. Let Kevin do the job.
Before we used to be.
Oh, no. Oh, he's back. She's back now. Kevin's stopping her. Kevin's doing something to her.
Go, go, go. We gotta run quickly.
Yeah. Okay, let's go. Thank you, Kevin. I own you
hide,
one.
Hide. I know it's hard to remember. Are you okay, Chicken Man?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Kevin. Kevin.
Chicken Man, come on, over here. Now.
Alright, let's get out of here.
Look, come back here.
Cluck, you need to go back to the What If Center, alright? You need to go back to the cabinet What If Center, quickly. Something weird's happening.
We broke one of the spawners. Can I come with you?
I can. Stay back.
Ah! Leave my friend alone.
Stay back. Fire.
Okay, we need to get out.
I see you running, Mandalorian. What is happening to me?
Come this way. You want to see us if we go this way?
Okay, actually, I'm going back. Mano.
Wait.
You're not a zombie anymore.
Kevin! Oh. What happened? Why is there a chicken man?
Something's happening to me.
Oh, he teleported, but at least he's still alive, I guess. I think John Jones took him.
Probably. Wait, who's John Jones and why are you getting up close?
Multiverse is breaking down. John Jones the only one that can save us.
I can tell that. Oh, sorry.
You were a zombie a second ago. So you're from another universe. Wow. You're Ruby from the Red Redemption.
Yeah. I can't really remember too much stuff, but we have to... Well, I'm not sure what to do, actually. What? So be sneaky about it. So, do you want anything from me, or...?
We need to recruit you.
John Jones said to recruit actors, but you, since you're not an actor, but at least you have powers, too, so I'm still recruit you, too.
Okay, that's good. Where shall we go?
The castle.
Okay. Yeah, let's go there then.
Zombies are all... Who are you? Are you another actor? Talk.
Why am I here?
Multiverse breakdown. Vingy.
Oh yes, where is the Mandalorian and Mancake? And the others?
I don't know where the Mandalorian is. He just ran and... Mancake. I didn't see Mancake.
You're gonna tell me now.
Ow! I don't know. I don't know where they are. They're with John Jones.
Do not tell me his name, Liam. He tried to kill me once, and I will not have it to happen again. I will kill you.
Another villain, really?
I need to learn my story. How do you have a IO's only weapon?
Because I work with John Jones.
It doesn't sound any the same. Hey. I will make you look up becoming clay. Become the you. I will become more than you can imagine. I
okay.
Am in your sections.
I'm running. Oh my god.
I can see you.
Go.
Fat little chicken, I will eat you for my little supper. Where are you?
Nowhere.
Oh my god. Hey, I see you. A little chicken. I want you for supper. First chicken.
Run.
Wait, what is this? A little base I see.
Oh, that's nothing. Keep following me. No, keep following me. That's nothing.
There. I'm going to destroy it.
John Jones is going to kill me.
Time to say bye-bye, little
base. Whoa.
What is that?
Great save, Venom.
Hello, guy.
Enemy!
Oh, yo, calm down. Calm down! I can help! If you kill me, then I won't be able to help you from this universe. Come on!
I will eat your head off!
No, don't!
Why am I here?
I know someone else. It's not my fault. The multiverse is breaking down.
I was just killing Cletus Kasady.
Okay.
And then I teleported while Eddie was going to fly to find Cletus Kasady, and then you ruined it.
I didn't do Runa. I don't know why everyone thinks it's me.
Whoa, okay. Venom, never mind. This guy doesn't seem like an enemy.
Fine.
I'm sorry about that.
Chicken Man.
See, the multiverse is breaking down.
Why does this look like a symbiote?
No, it's ink.
Venom, is this a symbiote?
No, this is not a symbiote.
It's ink. Chaos Agent, like, done something to the ruins. John Jones is gonna kill me.
Who's John Jones, exactly?
The person, the only person that can help us.
Okay.
Get me out of it now, Eddie.
Sorry about that. Just try to ignore it.
Okay.
You stupid chicken man. I will kill you within seconds.
Oh no.
Die. Chicken man, you die!
No! I'm not a man!
Chicken person, you die!
I wanna make sounds!
Alright, alright, alright! Right, that's loud, that's loud!
Okay, okay.
Venom gone.
So, why? Please.
Hello? Can you hear me, Chicken Man?
Yeah, I can.
Okay, good. Need to get me out of here.
Okay.
Now.
Alright, not now. I can't do that now. You have to wait a little bit.
You know what? I'm leaving this place on my own.
You can't. You can. At least you can try.
What is happening? What is happening? What is happening? What is.
What? Did he teleport? What?
You stupid thing.
What happened?
I killed him.
Why kill him?
Because he wasn't letting me eat you. I'll eat you on my own.
Well, I'm gonna tell John Jones to bring him back.
No.
Yeah, I will.
No.
I will.
No.
I have to, or else the timeline will break down and stuff.
No.
Yes.
No, please.
Yes.
Hello, Clux. This is John Jones. Why? What are you doing?
I need your help. Venom came and he killed Eddie Brock. And
I can't really do anything about that.
You had to bring him back, like reverse time or something.
I can't do anything about that, right?
Reverse it, Rift.
Mr. Chicken Man.
Replace him with another Eddie.
I can't do that.
Yeah, replace that, Eddie.
Well, I'm going to be doing something very busy right now, and I can't do that right now.
By the way, your base is destroyed.
You! What did you do to my base?
Chaos Agent did it.
Chaos Agent?
Yeah. Who are you? Who are you?
Wait, no, wait. Don't chase them. But how did Chaos Agent return?
I don't know. He teleported here.
Well, he was gone in all realities.
Yeah.
There's only one Chaos Agent in every reality there is. So how? Please don't tell me he's in the strong form.
I think he is. Your whole base is inky now.
Uh-oh. You need to do something now.
What's the idea?
You need to find someone called Torin, alright?
I just saw someone, like, walking into here.
Well, go find them.
I don't know where they are. They just ran after they walked into
Go find them now.
Okay. Okay, are you touring, miss?
Huh?
Are you touring? You just went in our... You just went in my base, took some guns.
How do you know my name?
John Jones.
Him?
Yeah.
Who's that?
The only one that can help us from this universe breakdown thingy.
I need to get back to my world.
Yeah, we need
John Jones. Me.
The whole world got taken over by Kevin the Cube, and now they.
You can just save it when me and John Jones fix everything.
Well, I need to save it now.
Don't worry, we'll just send you back to your timeline when what happened right before. I can't right now.
Something you said the world the is thing something like that, right?
Yeah.
We need to pass.
You're glitching out. I think the universe is doing something.
Yeah, well, we need to get out of this universe. Do you wanna know why?
Why?
Because John Jones told me when his friend's world got completely destroyed. He said one of the Zero Points blew up and destroyed a whole universe. And it started almost exactly like how this started. Well, Kevin's fell from the sky. Places that weren't supposed to come fell from the sky, destroyed almost everything.
I think something and else then is falling from the sky right now.
Yeah, and then one giant piece of something from a universe fell into the center of the island thing, whatever. And then he said an orb came out of the ground and he doesn't want to explain more. And then he said it exploded or something. We need to get out of here.
Everything's rumbling, something happening.
Whoa!
Oh, what the
yo, DJ,
happened?
You wanna
back to the
record,
baby, and give it
a
this right now!
Just for you.
Okay, you
wanna get in the helicopter? Get in!
What?
Time is over,
chicken
man.
Oh my god.
I can't control this properly.
What did you do, K.O. Satan?
Just destroyed your whole world.
You just made it inky and gave it a makeover.
The mothership pieces will fall from the sky and break the Zero Point pop out and destroy this universe after what you did to me. Oh! It's your fault, Cluck.
What did I do?
All of it. You! You don't even have to. Why don't you explain that to the people you see when you're deleted from every universe?
Let's land at that
pizza. Okay, I'll try and land it.
Okay, let's split up in this pizza, okay?
Wait, come down, come down.
Okay. Let's split up, okay? So we can
okay,
take
but first I have a... I have a talking thing. There you go. Okay.
Okay. Let's split up.
So where should we go? I'll take the helicopter. Cluck? Can you hear me?
Hey, Satan, where are you? I'm gonna go into this house, Torin.
Okay.
I'm gonna go in the house from the orange kid.
Our connection is disconnecting.
No, no, no. I guess I'm alone. Okay, I'm in the house where the orange is.
You're never alone when I'm here.
Okay.
You know it's time to die, right?
when it's time to realize you're gonna be gone for a long time. I'm going to delete you from the whole entire multiverse. I am going to delete you from the entire multiverse. You can't deny that. You're gonna be dead forever. Not even dead. You're gonna be deleted. You're gonna see the people that have been deleted from these universes.
I see you. And I'm
come
not
back
scared
here.
Anymore.
That's what you make sense.
I'm not scared anymore.
But really.
I almost killed him. You will not beat him.
I almost killed the daughter of Midas.
You
worked with Midas. Yes, I worked with Midas and I betrayed him.
You're part of the shadow. You're the lead of shadow.
Almost. No, I am. Wow, good guess. Ugly chicken! I'm back here now! It's your time to cover up. Come back here. It's time to die. Hello, what? Is this you?
Yeah, hello, please.
Okay, I'm gonna send you down a portal rift gun. And what I want you to do is I want you to teleport him back to his reality. It only has one use, but do it, right?
I have to charge it up,
not
don't
do
I?
Anything. Yeah, sort of.
Okay, how long did the charge up?
A few seconds. Okay, no, there you go, I should have sent it to you.
Okay. To die.
Charging up, come on, I did keep distracted as long as possible. Fire!
What are you doing to me, Clark?
I'm gonna teleport him. Fire!
No.
Oh, I missed. Come on.
I'm over here, little boy. Who cares?
I care.
I have a teleporter too, right? I can send you to the dimension. That will kill you!
I'm back here!
I'll send you back to your dimension. Which has probably got even more damage done to it.
I'm a
Come chase me if you can.
Come back here, scaredy cat. Or fire, chicken. Fire! I saw you!
Good job. She sent him back to his reality.
Okay. Running.
Well, not fully, but you did a good job.
Okay.
What I need you to do now is... You still got that device?
Yeah.
I want you to try and... You see that Kevin next to the thing, like... The Kevin that landed on the... What if center?
Yeah.
I need you to place it down right in front of it, right?
Okay. I have to...
I'm here. Where are you?
I'm here.
Okay, good. I need you. Okay, give me the gun. Thank you.
So, are you gonna shoot it or something?
simply just gonna place it down there.
Wait, something's happening. Whoa!
Whoa, whoa! Whoa! Okay, we need to find a way to get out of this world.
I'm going.
I think we just head that way, we should die. I think we should head that way and we die. Because we've got nothing else.
No, we can like teleport out here, maybe.
I'm gonna go check over here. Even though if I die, I'll die.
Okay.
Wait. This
guys, thing. I found a vehicle.
Okay, good.
I'm smart. There's only one. I found it. Good. Oh no, the brake's off.
Wait, you stay there. Oh. I think if you touch it, it deletes you from every timeline, so you'll never be remembered by anyone. Touch it and you die and will be put in a black room and never be touched again. Okay. That's what I know.
I'm a pro driver.
Okay, we need to find a way out.
Well,
come with me.
There's some more right here now. Okay. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
What are we doing? Isn't that dangerous?
Oh, no, it's not for dangerous.
You know what, Clutch? Step forward.
Keep on standing.
I think it's time to tell you the reason why. I'm betraying you. At the front. What's happening? Oh, the 0 point's about to explode! No!